3, 2, 1, go!
Match 31 has begun in autonomous. 76-91 directly up on top. 88-79 trying to match them for red. And they do. And red will start with a 10-point autonomous lead. Going into driver's mode. '88-79 scoring a cube down low. 56-82 pushing a cone down low for the Red Alliance. In the meantime, Blue has one cone in the middle. 88-79 shooting and scoring a cube in the low zone, but there's already a cone there, so that will not count. Here comes 56-82 pushing a cone across the field. Trying to get that into the scoring zone. Into the low, they get it done. In the meantime, 71-15 puts one in, trying to finish it off. They get that done now for the Red Alliance. Red with a slight lead now with 78 seconds to go. 88-79 picking up a cube and putting it in the low zone. And it's scored now with little more than a minute to go in this match. 76-91, cube up in the middle. And across the field they go. That's 76-91. That's the TSA All-Stars. And now Red puts another one down and low. They need one more to finish off that low zone. With 37 seconds to go. Red still with a 15-point lead with 30 seconds to go. Blue trying to get two up. Blue has part two. Red trying to match that. And they have it if they don't move. 56-82, oh, they make the move, but they knock off 71-15 with 3 seconds to go. Close match. We'll see if those charging stations make any difference.